So I'm gonna pop all this out, and you'll notice that there's this sword icon. This is actually one of Leia's passive. Laurel's passive, which basically gives her like allies a damage boost when they cast their ultimate. And I'm not